called Trading Card Fitness. And here's what you're gonna need. Some kind of baskets. We ended up putting them in baskets and playing cards. If you don't want to use baskets, you can easily just throw the cards on the floor. We pick the cards up at a dollar store and laminate them. So we put them in the different baskets. So there's just a ton. I couldn't tell you how many decks I have. And then I take signs and I make spades, hearts, diamonds, and clubs. And on those signs, you put four exercises. Might be push-ups, jumping jacks, frog jumps, and bell jumps for one sign, and you're going to do different ones for the other. The other option you could do is go to my website and go to my phys ed files and go to my fitness section, and I have a bunch of them kind of already made out that has a picture of how to do the exercise. That would save you time too. You can do those. So what the kids will do is they'll come out to the middle and they'll pull the card out, and this says six clubs. So I would go to the club sign, and repetition would be the number on the card, which is six. Now I'm gonna perform one of those exercises. Say that's jumping jacks, push-ups, whatever. Okay, so I pick one of those. So one, two, three, four, five, and six. I'm trying to go fast, forget it. And then my turn is over, and I come bring the card back. Now the next time I go back over to clubs, I cannot do the jumping jacks. I have to do one of the other three choices. And then the next time I go back over there, I only have two choices. And then the next time I only have one. And the kids do a really good job at remembering that. When I've completed all of those, then I get back to having all four choices again. I return to any bucket and draw another card, okay? Now what I do is every once in a while, I change whatever the face card may be. Right now the kids are jogging one lap when they get a face card or the Joker. Sometimes they might be worth 12 repetitions, 15 repetitions. You know, however you want to use that, that's up to you. This week we're doing jog a lap. Or, you know, might change it tomorrow. Aces, we have them do 15 repetitions. And once again, the aces, you could do something different. It could be one, you can make it 11, you can make it 15. Because it's kind of it's not really a number. So, once again, this game is called Trading Card Fitness. I hope your students enjoy it as much as mine have. I'm Coach Pearl reminding you to keep on moving.